guys, so today I'm going to be cleaning my stove. I'm trying to get you guys set up right, so hold on for a second. Alright guys, so I got some new plates from Dollar Tree, so I'm trying to get the cabinet set up. This old plates over here. These right here on top of those. We're trying to get our stuff situated, get new stuff. Okay, so now let me take my eyes out, because this is well overdue. What's all this? So let me get these. Get all this wiped off.
Mama,
look. I need the all-purpose cleaner. Didn't I brought it in? Did it? My first time seeing this. Have y'all ever seen this before? It's all purpose cleaner.
Yeah.
Trying to get the wall good too. Some stuff splashing. It won't even come off. Get it wiped out. And I'm putting it on the floor because it's got to get swept anyway. So. Usually I put aluminum foil down in my eyes so stuff won't be falling all down in it. But I hadn't did it in a while. These chrome is something serious, y'all. Why are you right there? What you doing?
I'm a very short girl.
Okay, so I'm gonna use a Brillo now. I can get it open. Get all around the eye right here. Come closer so y'all can see. Mm-hmm. Let's see. I was trying to figure out why my child was in here while I'm doing this. All I told her to do is make sure all the stuff is cleared off this counter. And she in here running water, putting bleach in a bucket. What are you doing? You could have took all that upstairs with you. It's 12. Okay, honey. I need you to get out of my way. Clean up your face.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day,
in these fast times, chasing lifelines for a lifetime. Had my heart in the right place at the wrong time, with the right girl in another world. Maybe we would be together still. If you hate us and resent that, I don't give a shit, I'll let it spill. I don't give a damn, I'll keep it real. Cause by now I hope you know the drill. I would never lie, young forever, I ain't never gonna die. Told me grow up and I went and showed them why I could make it. I showed them the power in youth, power in truth. The younger you stay, the closer you are to your roots. That's the reason I know. I can teach you how to hit the skies, rise above them without getting high. But if it help a bit, take a little hit, take a little sip, put your mind at ease. Where you got the keys, you can have your dreams. That's up to you, not what others believe. Jeez, I swear that's the part that took longest for me. Cause when I drop into a beat, I detach from the world, view it under my feet. Orbit around my dreams, and there I perceive my reality and what it means. Music is where I can breathe, the world in between. What I am, what I was, what I will be. It's the only place that I feel free. Hope you feel me.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play. On the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me. Away from all of reality. Said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be.
I was telling y'all about what I did get from Dollar Tree today. This brush, I'm gonna be cleaning my bathroom with. I'm gonna get some more air freshener. It's the Hawaiian I got some of these. I was already using these in the kitchen when I was cleaning and stuff. And also the Brillo pants. And also that Ajax all-purpose wear. This right here is Blue Duster. I'm going to use for something. It can be used for dusting my bed at all. Dusting out my furniture in my room. You can stay young forever. Whatever. If you follow your heart, no one not what else do I have? Okay, I got the birthday card for my mom. If I don't live for this, I'm not alive. That's for me. I don't deserve the step, don't deserve the criticism. And this will be from Little Man. What I do outside of Neverland. And my daughter picked out her own. The place where I was birthday card. I got some. It's called Bang. I've never had it before, but it was in Dollar Tree. I spent $20-some dollars in Dollar Tree. Oh, I got me a Powerade. Got some toilet bowl cleaner. Seems like I'm missing some stuff, but of course I am. And I got two more of these to the three that I already had in the other haul. And I think that's it for this. Oh yeah, and I got me a Pepsi also, but I got that too. So yeah, y'all. That's what I got today. I'm tired. I gotta get this stuff put away. And probably clean my bathroom some more. Because I was making a video yesterday and I cleaned out the tub and the sink. And that bleach, had thrown me out of there. But I'm going to put this stuff away and clean up. And yeah, that's it, y'all. That's all for this video for today. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And y'all have a wonderful Sunday. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye. Oh, yeah, y'all. Did y'all see my nails? I did this myself with that kit that I bought yesterday. I did put it at the end of the video. But I didn't show my finished product. And this is what I did. I put the tips on with the gel stuff that I got. And then I just put my Color Street nail strips on there. And it's just like it's polished and a design. And that was all $10 just for that. So, yeah. Your girl know how to do nails, too. I'm a jack of all trades when it comes to a lot of stuff. But, you know, I try to conserve as much as I can. So, anyway, I'm sweaty. And it's hot. So, I'm finna cool off, put this stuff away, then get back started on my bathroom. And... bye, y'all. I'll see y'all next time.